roll off your pants, stupid teddy.
Do you like that when mommy plays it on her computer?
Yeah. Do it.
You always want me to do it again and again and again, don't you?
Yeah.
Do you like stupid teddy?
Yeah. This is stupid teddy.
That looks like stupid teddy's girlfriend.
This does.
Say, I love you, Runkman.
I love you, Runkman.
Oh, hey, YouTube. I'm here at the flight line. I have a very early activity doing a sim with my instructor. So I'm having like a milk protein shake, which is strawberry. And I didn't weigh myself. I've been 201 for like the last 3 days. So I'm assuming that's what I still am. Okay, bye.
Oh, wow. Would you look at that? Would you just look at that?
Guys, it's raining. It hasn't rained here in like 6 months. It sprinkled the other day, just enough to make my car look disgusting again, as you saw the other day. How dirty my car is. But it's like legitimately, no! It was my backpack. It doesn't like to stay on the one shoulder. My flight activity, could have gone better, but I'm not complaining. I'm happy we got most of it done, and we'll just have to do some stuff that we incompleted because we ran out of time today. We'll do that tomorrow. And then tomorrow, provided the weather gets a little better, but we can fly in the clouds, it's okay. I'm supposed to do like a real legitimate flight up in the sky and stuff. Does it make you nervous that I fly airplanes? Yeah, it makes me nervous too. Okay, YouTube, it is time for lunch times. I'm making some chili because, as you saw, it is raining today. And chili is just nice to have on a rainy day. So I'm cooking up some steak here. I'm going to chop it up into tiny little pieces and put it in my lunch that's going on there. Look, dripping everywhere. And somebody asked me the other day, how did I get my tomatoes like so perfect, like tiny little squares? And I told them it's because I'm amazing. That's all. I'm just amazing, that's it. I think it was Jen HCG, I think you were the one who was asking. This is what I have. I just have like this little tiny thing here. I'm just gonna chop these up into slices and you put the lid on top. And you just smash it. So it's the Chop Wizard. I think it was only like 10 bucks or something at Bed Bath & Beyond or whatever. And I saw it and I'm like, oh, that would save me so much time. And it has. It's how I chop up all my onions and my apples sometimes when I chop up apples. So here we go. Ready and gather the tomato. Chops them up pretty good. Nice little squares. Next. Sorry, I was about to sneeze. So to clean this little thing, they give you like this little scraper or whatever, which is good because the stuff gets in there, like really deep in there. So if you didn't have this little scraper, then all that would be stuck inside the insides. So it's good to have this little guy. And I need two hands now. Okay, bye.
Under an old brass paperweight, my list of things to do today.
Oh, hey, YouTube. So, here's my lunch. I made this chili. Oh, sorry, my finger was in the way. And, so yeah, I cooked up that beef filet, whatever, or steak filet. And then also, if you look at these little guys, oh, Dave, what is that? Oh, well, guys, that's beef jerky. It is beef jerky that I bought at Circle K. Because apparently beef jerky is okay to have, I guess, as long as there's like no sugars or additives or whatever. Who, guys, whatever. Pop for mop, right? Pop for mop. If you don't know what that means, check out DHCG Princess. Then I also got some mixed nuts and a pear. So that's my lunch for today. And I got my list of things to do today.
So here's my list of things to do today. Let's do it.
Hi, can I speak to the secretary, please? Thanks.
Done!
Under an old brass paperweight.
Done!
I'm heading down to the library. Post office. Library. Yeah, right. And I ride my bike, because I'm still encouraging all of you to do the same. And yes, it is raining right now. So those of you that were like, oh, but it's raining. I can't ride my bike when it's raining. What's this? And some of you said it was snowing. Who said it was snowing? Is that Wyoming or whatever? Man, that's crazy.
Say a little prayer, take a deep breath of mountain air, put on my glove, play some cats, it's time and I make time for that. Wave the shore, cast a line, look up an old lost friend of mine, sit on the porch and give my girl a kiss. Start living, that's the next thing on my list.
Hi, Mom. I love you. Bye.
Done!
Wouldn't change the course of fate. You're cutting the grass just halfway. Cause I've got more important things.
Your homeboy Ty, what's up? Sweet, man, sweet. Hey, can you switch over my 401k? Yeah, I need it in the investment stocks. No, just put it all in. All of it. Yeah, I'm looking at the market right now. Looks like it's gonna go up tomorrow. Thanks, Broseph. Late.
Done!
Under an old brass paperweight. Oh, wow.
Looks like my list of things to do today is done.
Wait, what's this one? Get a life. Hey, I didn't write that.
Where's Teddy?
Okay guys, that about does it for me today. As you can see, my list of things to do today is done. And I'm very happy about that. So, tomorrow is another list of things to do. Never ends. Thank you guys so much for your constant support and your comments. Like I was saying the other day, I am kind of getting a little stressed out about all these things that I need to be doing. All these things I need to be getting done. And yeah, just with your prayers and your support, hopefully everything kind of will work itself out. So, still doing good, still on P3. I think I'm going to wrap it up here pretty soon, because I'm in week 3 of P3. And I think I'm going to wait until I'm in Indianapolis before I start my P2 again. That way I'm kind of settled and I'm kind of in a place that I can do that at. So I think I'm going to end up P3 here and then just kind of go on kind of like P4 phase where I can, you know, just watch what I eat, still keep eating healthy, and add in those sugars and those starches again and just keep monitoring my weight. So we'll talk about that later when I start my close up of these daily vlogs. But tomorrow is day 60. Can you believe that? I'm pretty proud of myself, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think I was gonna be able to do 60 consecutive days of doing a video like this with the amount of editing and humor and just the kind of new ideas that I try to think up of to do these videos. So thank you for your awesome, awesome support, and it makes it worthwhile to spend the time that I do to make these videos. I was gonna say cotton picking things, but they're not cotton picking things, guys. They're good videos. What else? I think that's it. I think I'm done. I think I'm done for the night. I'm ready to go to bed early because I have a huge day tomorrow. I'm up again at like 6:45, so hopefully I'm in bed by like 10:30 or 11 tonight. So it's like 9 o'clock right now. How in the heck is that going to happen? I don't know, but we're going to do it. Have a wonderful evening, or a wonderful morning, or a wonderful whenever you watch this, and we'll see you tomorrow.